The seventh largest impact crater in Brazil is located in the state of Paraná. It was discovered in 2004 in the city of Coronel Vivida in the Vista Alegre district, hence its name, Happy View Crater. The Happy View Crater is 9.5 kilometers in diameter and has a central ring 150 meters high. It was opened 115 million years ago by an asteroid that collided with the basalts covering the region, opening a hole almost 1 kilometer deep that impacted and threw to the surface the Jurassic sandstones of the Botucatu Paleo Desert, the same sandstones of the nearby Guarani Aquifer, the third largest on the planet. Using an impact calculator, and assuming that the asteroid that created the Vista Alegre crater traveled at 20 kilometers per second and collided at a 45-degree angle, I discovered that the celestial body was 600 meters in diameter, and that the energy released upon impact was nearly 16 gigatons, equivalent to 800,000 atomic bombs that destroyed the Japanese city of Nagasaki in 1945. Brazilian natural history is spectacular,